You know, we came out in practice, and, you know, we're not going to take anyone lightly, you know. Grand Junction, you know, they're usually a tough team, and, you know, overlooking someone is not good, you know. Speaking of Pomona, you know, Pomona played Arapaho last night, you know. They overlooked them, and it was a close game, you know. We didn't want to come out and do that, so, you know, we worked really hard in practice, the O-line, you know. I got to owe it all to them. They did great, and, you know, it was just a good week.